This hand does not work, but I'm handling a centipede. This is an arthropod that has 22 segments in its body and 44 legs.
Look, he's listening.
It has this prehensile claw and two powerful venomous fangs. See the antennae as it walks? It's not biting me because I'm not touching it. If I was to touch it, it would bite me. Now you can see how I'm able to control this arthropod. It's now being used as a medicine for joint pain and arthritic condition, like bee venom.
What's his name?
Now, this is Joey.
Joey.
And we're going to see.
He's going to your armpit.
Don't do it.
Is he supposed to go in there?
Because I'm going to clench and I'm going to get bit and I'm going to have a muscle that big.
Well, that muscle's getting all swollen up from the venom.
You should see.
Look, it's better than Viagra. Viagra's nothing compared to this guy.
It's incredible.
Just drop it in your underwear.
You see?
No, I'm not joking. Wearing underwear.
Oh, it just bit me. Ah!
Really?
Again. This is getting better and better.
Viagra is out there. Ah!
It just...
I'm starting to swell. Get off of me. Is that the way it's supposed to be?
Done deal. Anyway.
Bye-bye, Joey.
Forget Viagra.
He spent a lot of venom.
Viagra is a lot easier than this.
He just spent a lot of venom.